You know, something interesting I saw that, you know, when we started and Karen was working with us, she mentioned that this program wasn't really designed for that boisterous leader, your best kid, typically. It's really more designed for that, maybe that shy kid, the quiet one on the team. The program really is designed to help that kid come out of shell and become more of a leader. I thought that was really interesting because when I thought about sending my own athletes, in my head, that's what I was thinking about. Hey, I'm gonna send my leader from this team and from that team. But it was really interesting to see and to watch the process of these kids learn all different types of aspects of leadership and to know that it's something that they can build on and become even better leaders. You know, I thought that was really interesting.
And it goes back to what we talked about earlier. It's not about finding the leader. It's about making a leader out of everybody.
That's right.
I had that misconception that this whole program was about, you know, picking your leader and just building their leadership qualities. But it was encouraging to hear that we need to look to the side. We need to look for that girl or boy mm-hmm. who doesn't necessarily portray all the leadership qualities that, you know, we would expect. And also, this program is a practical application of things that I think we've all been wanting for many years. And we often say this generation, you know, they're screwing it up or whatever. And in all honesty, it's our charge, it's our responsibility, and through programs like the USASF Leadership Program that we'll be able to give them practical tools that they can take with them and identify who the actual leaders are and when they can become leaders. And again, it was my misconception that it was just for the quote unquote leader of the team. And I think if we can knock down that barrier and look to the side of those people, we will find some world changers.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and I think to everyone's point, whether you're a parent or whether you're a gym owner or a coach or whomever in the industry, there are so many rolling balls. Like if you're a parent, like you got to get the kids up, like you got to do school, you got to do work. If you're a coach, like you got to be in the gym, you have all these other things going. And a lot of times we don't actually stop and think about what are we pouring into our kids about their character, about their leadership, and about their development. And I love the USASF for stopping to say that that is really important. Like wins are important, building capacity is important, but really stopping to say what kind of person are we building, what kind of character are we building, and how are we building athletes that are actually going to represent what we as USASF feel is a great person. Right. And I love that facet of the program.